Namaste. Myself is Dr. Kekar from Department of Building, Faculty of Biodesign. Today we are going to discuss about LectureDravyaSangrahan1. This is a big Finnish entity that is LectureDravyaSangrahan1 means collection of drivy. This is so true, 36, 38. LectureDravyaSangrahan1 is an important stage for further process and formation of medicine, whether wild plant or cultivated ones. Collection follow method and are based on various criteria. According to this, it is able to contain at the maximum concentration of active constituents. Some of the criteria for selection of drivies to be collected depend on part of plant, season, time, method, purpose, potency, etc. Next, Sangrahan Vidhi. What is the procedure of collection of drivies? Discuss the Shadanga, Purva, and Charasanga. The drug should be collected at the model. Person who will to collect should pick up during the model, take bath, wear by clothes, and observe fasting. He should approach to the plant with polyamide and peaceful heart. Drug should be collected only after going to Ashwini Kama. Drug should be collected looking towards north, east, or north direction. Digital comment that Uttarash Shrika means that the collect moon situated at the north direction. Drug to be collected are collected respectively. Deshampan calls the current Kunsampan. Deshampan about anthills, dirty, near roads, and dirty yards, areas, and anubish. Kalsampan can collect them recently mature, new, now only few should be put on like Vidan, history, but no those present in Kunsampan. What is the time period of collection of dirt? So, should be said that shard should be collected at Vasant. What should be collected in Grishma, what should be collected in Prabhupada, what should be collected in Varsha, what should be collected in Sharadhu, and she should be collected in Mintu. While the Jarak said that Shah and Katras should be collected in Sharadhu, more in Grishma, what can't she in Sharad and Sar in Hemant and more in Sharadhu. That means to describe that what should be collected in Sharadhu, so all the other what should be collected in more Sharadhu. Should be collected in Himantritu and Moon should be collected in Shishiritu. Shushu said that Moon should be collected in Shishiritu. Charak said that Shishiritu should be collected in Sheet Vibrata and Vishmitu which we have collected in Ushna Vibrata. By that moment to describe the Moon in Shishiritu. शिशु ने कहा वर्ष तुम्हें शरद में वर्ष ऋतु का राज में वर्षा वर्ष ऋतु में शाप शिशु ने कोई जिक्र नहीं किया जबकि चरक में तो वसंत ऋतु में कलेक्ट करने का कहा है पुष्प को चरक में जिता ऋतु ग्रहण करने का कहा है जबकि राज निगरण से वसंत ऋतु में कहा है फल को शिशु ने ग्रीष्म ऋतु में जबकि चरक में यथा ऋतु में कहा है शाप सार को शिशु ने वसंत ऋतु में और चरक ने हेमंत ऋतु में कहा है सब को शिशु ने शरद ऋतु में और चरक में Some drugs should be collected in some group. Agni Dravya has Ati Madhu, Snigdha, and Sheet Guna, while some drugs have Katu, Ruksha, and Ushna Guna. Agni Dravya should be collected in Sharad, Vasant, and Bhishma Ritu because these are Agni Dravya, and some drugs should be collected in Varsha, and Matasha Shuru. Agni Dravya should be collected from Vindhya Desh, which is situated in South India, while Dakshin. Some drugs should be collected in Himalayan region, which is Somni Desh. Hope you are satisfied with my tutorial session. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box. Thank you.